One of the leading causes for divorce, at least from what we see, are money problems or money fights. Here are three financial changes you can make to improve your relationship. Number one, decrease your spending. Make sure that every month you're not in the red. You cannot spend more than you make. Number two, decrease your debt. Create a plan to make monthly payments to make sure that your debt is going down and not increasing. Number three, pay attention to and take steps to improve your credit. The first thing the bank is going to ask you for when you apply for a mortgage or a car loan is how good is your credit. So if you see that money is becoming a problem in your relationship, make sure you take these three steps and work on them before your relationship ends up in a divorce. If you have any questions or comments, leave them below or visit our website at drvetranolaw.com.